you want to create videos, but you don't have the expensive equipment to use in order for you to beautify your videos, in order for them to go viral, or for you to have enough views. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you 5 powerful apps that every content creator should be using right now to make eye-catchy viral content. So these 5 apps I'm going to share with you, this can help you greatly to grow your YouTube channels, because sometimes I had a lot of content creators, some even wanted to quit YouTube because they find it very hard. They said YouTube is very difficult, YouTube is very hard. But when you use these 5 powerful tools, apps that I'm going to share with you, this will actually make YouTube looks very easy for you. You can have the ideas to generate. You can wake up in the morning. You just use this app to see, what am I going to discuss today? What topic am I going to discuss today? So stay tuned to the end of this video and find out what are these powerful apps that will make your YouTube journey much easier than you think. Hi, if you're new here, my name is Maria, and in this channel, I shared about YouTube growth tips and tools to help YouTubers grow and succeed on YouTube. So let's dive in and look at these 5 powerful tools that will help you grow and succeed on YouTube. So the first app we're going to look at is ChatGPT, which is a game changer for scripting your videos. So let's dive in. So we click on the app ChatGPT, and then from there, so the first thing that came here, it says, ask anything. And it's not just that. You know, you can use ChatGPT also to create image or thumbnail as well. If you look at this session just at the top side there. So you see this section that says ask anything. Just type in your topic and let ChatGPT generate your script. So I just said, hello ChatGPT, can you generate for YouTube video with a script on how to create a YouTube channel? Now let's click go. So you see, this is my script if I wanted to write or talk about how to create a YouTube channel. So this is what ChatGPT has created for me. So it gives you in details of your script, what you need to talk, what you're gonna say about your video. So you just read it through and recognize what you're gonna say. So ChatGPT has already done it all for you, for your video script. This is simple. Now, another thing again. Now, this is your script. This is what you're gonna talk about your video. You wanted to talk about how to create a YouTube channel. ChatGPT has already done the hard work for you. So if you want a title for this, just add, because it's saying here, ask anything. So you can say, generate a title for this. And let's see. See? Do you see this? It gives me 5 options of a title, how to create a YouTube channel step by step. So this is the title that I can choose, any one of them. Let's just say, okay, a thumbnail title for this. Let me start, generate a thumbnail title for this. Let's see. See? Perfect. It gives me more than even 7. It gives me even 7 thumbnail title just for that title, just for that. And now the other bonus now is you can even create a description. Let me just say this, generate a description for this. Let me see. See, perfect. Now it gives me the description. So this is how you make your video ideas, the ChatGPT will do your scripting. It gives you a title, it gives you an idea what you want to say, and even the bonus tip is it can also write up your description. Even at the bottom here, it's still asking you, would you like me to generate a set of hashtags and video tags for better SEO? So basically, you can ask ChatGPT to do everything for you. So I'm not, because I don't want the video to go too long, so I'm not going to look at the hashtags and tags or whatever, whatever. So if you want to carry forward, just use ChatGPT to generate anything you want to do on your videos. So when you get all of this on your videos, trust me, you will see how your videos will go viral, because you've got the perfect ideas, you've got the perfect title, and also you've got the perfect description for your videos, and including the hashtags as well as your tags just for your video. ChatGPT has done it all for you. So what you need now is just for you to summarize your script and then give it out there. Now, the second app we're going to look at is VidIQ, which is the secret to your YouTube growth. So let's click on the app. So when you click on VidIQ, every video that you upload on YouTube, it will register on VidIQ. It will tell you the title, your thumbnails percentage. As you can see, my recent video, I've got 97% of the title. That means it's a trending topic and the title is trending, as well as my thumbnail as well is perfect because it's showing 93%. So let's just head over here. If you look at this app here today, it's gonna tell you about your thumbnail, how to create your thumbnail. You come to this option as well. As you can see, all my videos, it tells me the percentage of my thumbnails as well as my title. And then if you go to this one, the keywords, it shows me all the keywords here and their percentage, what I can use. And you got the ideas here. These are all videos ideas, videos that have gone viral. If you want a title of a video, just come in here and just scrape around. These are all titles of videos. If you want to create a video, this is where you can generate a video ideas. So from here, you just scrape through, see what suits you best. When you find the best idea that you want to use, so if I click on this one, say show related videos, these are all the related videos of that. So if I want a video ideas from that, always ensure that they are on high demands. Then you can choose an idea from here. When you choose the idea, then straight away you go to ChatGPT to generate a script for that video for you. That is how easily you make your own video. So the third app we're going to look at is Leonardo AI, which is the perfect tool to use in order for you to generate powerful, high-catchy thumbnails as well as beautiful backgrounds. So let's dive in. So the third app now is Leonardo AI. So you click on Leonardo. Leonardo is a tool that helps you to generate a professional thumbnails or graphic or whatever video sense you want to. Let me just click here. Let me say, for example, what do I want today? If I say it, because this video is about the use of five apps, I've already typed in everything here. That is the five powerful apps that I'm using at the moment that is helping all my videos to go viral now. This is a thumbnail I want Leonardo AI to generate for me. So let's click go. So you see, Leonardo AI has already generated a thumbnail, a YouTube thumbnail for this video. So let me just click it one at a time and see. That's perfect. The other one, it shows about the five apps we are talking about. This is exactly this what this video is for. So all the apps are there. You see, it's got the logo as well. And let me see the last one. Exactly. So I can use this thumbnail for this video as well. So this is how Leonardo AI helps you to generate a high catchy thumbnails for your videos. This is the fourth app we're going to look at, which is of course Canva. I couldn't leave Canva behind because it's still a powerful tool to help you design your YouTube channel, which is your thumbnails as well as your YouTube banner. So let's head over. So the fourth app is the Canva app. So if you click on it, you can use the Canva app to generate either a YouTube banner or a YouTube thumbnail. So just click on the app that you want. This is for banner. So you see the banners here. I made a video on how to make a YouTube banner, which I'll leave on the description below. So just go and watch that video through. So these are the banner you can use for your channel. So let's go for, if you want to use the YouTube thumbnail, you click on it as well. So these are all the design if you want to generate a YouTube thumbnails. So I also have a video on how to create a YouTube thumbnail. Check out for this video. It will show you how to generate a YouTube thumbnail. So, and finally, the last app which we're going to look at, which is, of course, CapCut, which is a free, powerful app that is suitable for video editing and whatever design you want for your videos. And all, most of the apps are absolutely free to use. CapCut. Click on the CapCut. It shows you a feature here because I'm not editing any video. If you want to know how to edit a video, check out for this video. It will show you exactly step by step on how to edit your videos, how to remove a background as well as caption, how to add captions, how to add AI tools, or all the beautiful, how to beautify your videos. So if you check out for this video, it will show you exactly how to maximize your videos to make it more beautiful, stand out, so that when people come to your channel, they will continue watching your videos more and more. So there you have it, the five must-have apps to help you level up your videos and help your content grow viral. If you want full details on how to use CapCut, Canva, ChatGPT, and as well as Leonardo AI, check out on the description below because I leave all the links there so you can watch the full videos on how to make a YouTube thumbnails using either CapCut as well as Leonardo AI, or how to use Canva to generate a beautiful banner. So if you find this very helpful, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave your comments on the comment section below and tell me which of these apps that you are very excited to apply first on your videos. So let me know on the comment section below. I will see you on the next.